sounds the DJ Troopa.
Patients, we now invite all many passengers
right,
to
so just landed in Geneva, Switzerland. It's going to be a madness being behind the camera. Last minute, something special happened, trust me. We're at the cabin where the party's gonna be at. This is where we're all staying tonight, but the party's not till tomorrow. We've got the chefs in there cooking right now. The food looks extra good. We're gonna take you around there a little later on.
This is J. Cole, Cole World. The Rock is in the building. I'm rocking out with Troopa, DJ Troopa. You already know what it is. Cole World. Yeah, yeah.
Get ready for the party tonight. We're going to show you the probably all setting up right now.
What up? This your boy Trey Songz right now. You rocking out with my homie DJ Troopa. It's going down.
People are just arriving. They just told me that there's just a few more coaches coming up the mountains, and as soon as they get here, that's my time to jump on. Yeah, big shout out to Kill. He's on right now. Shout out to Djs, and there is on right now.
You have a good party?
Yeah, good party. Yeah. Motherfucker bitch!
Alright, so we're in the mountains. Just gonna sum up the whole weekend. Starting off with the whole overdose team. Put together a great party. Me and Mad coming out here, not only to Switzerland, but in the mountains. Yeah, it was definitely a first, staying in a cabin. Especially where the dance floor of the event was downstairs. So with no chance of being late, I tell you that. Shout out to Sir Rock, who sponsored the event as well. It was a massive event. Shout out to everyone that came out. I don't even know what time it stopped. There were no bouncers to say shut the music. Overall, big weekend. Shout out to Kill, shout out to G, shout out to Ray Gambino. It's DJ Troopa. We're in the Swiss mountains. It's a DJ.
Did you think that your love for music would bring you so far in your career?
Switzerland obviously wasn't a place where I thought I would end up DJing, no way. Not because it's out of reach, because it wasn't in mind. But I'm definitely looking forward to coming back. I've actually already got a booking for February.
Where is it that you're trying to go to? Like, with your career, with your passion for the music and what you do, like, where is it that you're hoping to end up?
You know what, if you would have asked me that question maybe even 2 years ago, 5 years ago, I would have answered you straight away, but let me put it like this. Imagine the trees over there. Imagine the trees are like dreams and a place you want to get to, more like goals. You know, there's many trees here, there's many different types of goals you can choose. From far, I used to think that, you know, this tree, this was my tree, that was my goal. But as you get older and wiser and closer to the tree, and you get to see more about the tree because you're older and you're wiser, and then it's got to a point where I'm looking at this tree and I'm thinking maybe this is not my tree anymore. I'm still enjoying the tree, but I'm just tree hunting. Social media, get me on Twitter and Instagram at DJ_Troopa. I'm sure you're gonna put something like magically appearing here or something. YouTube, DJ Troopa TV, which you're probably watching this right now. Make sure you click on the link, DJ Troopa TV, and check out the other videos. Also got the fan page, DJ Troopa. Subscribe, follow, keep watching.